नमस्ते, गुड मॉर्निंग। माई सेल्फ अनीता फगेडिया फ्रॉम बीकानेर, राजस्थान। दीज आर मिंट लीव्स, पुदीना लीव्स फ्रॉम माई किचन गार्डन, वेरी फ्रेश। आई हैव सेपरेटेड सम ऑफ देम लाइक दिस एंड वॉश देम थरली। इट्स इन अ मीडियम साइज glass bowl and I will add two green chilies while making this chutney, and these are the ingredients which I am going to use: table salt, half a teaspoon of cumin seeds, that is jeera, 1 tablespoon of sugar, chini, and a pinch of asafoetida, and 2 tablespoon of lemon juice. First I will put these green leaves and will chop this green chili and put inside this, and then this table salt according to your taste and cumin seeds, and grind it for some time. After it is half grinded or more than half grinded, then I will put the sugar and a pinch of asafoetida into it and grind it again until it forms a paste. This is chutney which I have made beforehand to show you. It will look like this, semi-solid. You can also make it watery. While grinding, if you need some water, you can add some water also, if it is difficult for you to grind. And in the last, you will add this lemon juice. Then taste it. If there is need of some salt, you can add some sugar, you can also add and lemon juice also. You can make it according to your taste, and you can keep this chutney in a glass jar and keep it in the fridge for a week or so. You know this mint leaves, they have many health benefits and they are good to add in your diet in the summer season. I will give these leaves to my neighbors also so that they can also make this chutney, mint leaves chutney. I want to tell you some of its benefits also. This chutney, it works wonders for our digestive problems. It has menthol, which is the active oil in the mint, and has antiseptic and antibacterial properties, which help relieve indigestion and also soothe and upset stomach. So please, in this summer season, make this chutney, and you can eat with parathas, pakodas, anything like that, on the bread also, on the sandwich. So thanks, bye, take care, have a good day.